Some people say Catherine Finchi was the most influential woman in education in Palm Springs. She was born in Minnesota in 1893. She earned her teaching certificate from the University of California, Berkeley. In 1922, she was hired as an elementary school teacher in Palm Springs. She became the principal of Francis Stevens School when it opened in 1927. Eventually, she became the superintendent of the Desert School District.
She retired in 1951. North End School was later renamed after Catherine Finchi Elementary School in her honor.
She did many things for the community. She established the Palm Springs Soroptimist Club, and she helped to establish other Soroptimist clubs in Mexico, Cuba, and Panama.
Catherine died in 1986 at age of 94. She is buried in the Melwood Marie Cemetery. Her tombstone reads, "Teacher, Leader, Friend."